as we have been told before, 390, almost 400 farmers.
What we have here at Little Park S3 is a photovoltaic system comprising 600 solar panels.
This project, Minister, puts the NIC on target for 4% energy generation from renewables by March 31, 2022.